Welcome to another item shop video, and this is the last shop before 2022 begins. So what has Epic planned? They brought a new outfit, Dawn. Now I don't know if it's a reference because it's the dawn of a new year or something like that, but here's the two styles. This is the Dawn version and the Eclipse version. Once again, there's a new outfit for 1500 V-Bucks. The back bling is Beanbag. I hope I can, I'm speaking right now. But here we have the Crystal, it returned back once again along with Bronto. It reminds me of that meme that Ellie did. But these two are back for 800 and 1200. Here we have the Pterodactyl, 1200 V-Bucks for this glider. And last but not least, we have the Bite Mark, 1200. And that's it for the featured. Moving on to the next feature, we got the Wizards. These came back with their pickaxe and glider, along with Recon Expert. I don't know if this is from a Battle Pass outfit, but I'm not sure. But here we have the Daily. This is Flatfoot and Sand Shark Driver. Okay. I was about to mistake the name, but here is the, I guess, without the headset thing. This is a nitpick style, so I don't really care. Here is the Studded Axe, 800 V-Bucks, once again, if you want to get this. Here we have Crisscross. This came out, like, last month, I believe. Yeah, this came out way more, yeah, actually, this emote came out twice this month, if I remember correctly. But here we have the Kite. Oh, by the way, these two are 500. Same with this one. This one's reversal. It's like if you're just flying a kite. That's pretty much it. 500 V-Bucks. Here we have the scorecard. It's randomized. So you can make it a 6. You can make it a 2. Randomize it, please. There you go. So it can be from 1, no, 0 through 10. Now, yeah, that's pretty much it. And last but not least, guys, we got the New Year's bundle. If you want to get these bundle, which is the emotes, back bling, and the glider. These three are all 600 all together. This is what the emote looks like. Let them know it's part of the clock. This year's about to end off soon, guys. In a couple of hours, I'm uploading this. So I hope I'm uploading this at the right time. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, there's a script I've been planning, and it will be coming out in a couple of hours because I will be doing a little cinematic thing. Trust me, it's way more better. This final video I'll be planning is gonna be way more better than last year's like final video. I'm just saying it right now. But here we have the Happy 2022 back bling. This is reactive, so this looks like for stage one. This is for stage 2, and this is stage 3. Bling in the new year. There is a 2021 emote, but I'm guessing they need to do this acting thing for this one. Now, this comes with two styles. This is the one that says 2022, along with the bling, as you can see right there. And then the second one is pretty much nothing. 22 doesn't appear, and it's the exact same thing. Once again, bundle 600, emotes 200, backlinks 400, and gliders 500. Once again, these are all very cheap, so I wouldn't mind you getting these. Now, yeah, there's a bunch of copyright emotes. I'm not playing any of them because, yeah, you know why. These guys are still here. These guys are still here. Once again, bundles. You can get them separately. Gleam team is still here. All the bundles still there. I don't know what this set's supposed to be. Fiesta design. Cool. Okay, but these sets still here. The Cobra Kai clap still here. If you want to get it still, I'm showing you all separately. Here's the emotes. It's probably copyright. I won't play it. And the Star Wars set is still here. I don't know when they're going to get rid of it. And the bundles, I'm gonna show right now. By the way, I don't know if the Tech Future bundle's still there, but just let me know. But there's also a new crew pack, guys. The Winter's Loan is now in the game. Why? Because it's about to be January. But before January hits, I got one final video for y'all to see. It's gonna get released in a couple of hours, so stay tuned. But guys, that's gonna be it for 2021's final item shop. If you enjoyed the video, subscribe and click the bell icon for notifications on my channel. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in a couple of hours.